It's over. The whole world knows. What now?
Gotham still needs Batman. For one last night.
And then?
Prepare the Nightfall Protocol.
Are you sure?
There's no other way, Alfred.
It needs voice confirmation.
Martha.
Very good, Master Bruce. You can be sure your instructions will be followed.
I can't leave Nigma at large. I'll find his trophies and put him behind bars.
Commissioner Gordon will stick around now his bat buddy's been unmasked.
Who's leading the militia now?
What Scarecrow's gone down? We weren't taking orders from that freak anyhow.
So, who's Robin? Does Bruce Wayne have a kid or something? Mistake.
thought Bruce Wayne had nothing better to do than waste his parents' inheritance. Guy's really gone down in my estimation.
Deathstroke's back in town? And I thought things were gonna calm down.
I can't do that while I'm standing here. I can't do that. I need to get clear.
Why, hello there, Bruce Wayne. A noble effort, Batman, but did you really believe that I, the Riddler, would fall for such a nakedly implausible charade? You expect me to accept that I have invested time and agonizing time again? By some spoiled, trust-fund-fueled hobbyist? I don't believe it. Why, I refuse to believe it. It's not true. Now, Batman, where were we?
So hang on. If Batman is Bruce Wayne, then who's been playing Bruce Wayne all this time?
Going down, Batman!
Joker's Funland was still open. No lines for the Ferris wheel.
Still riddles waiting to be solved on the Scotty Island, Batman. It's not as if you have something better to do.
Not as if better to do.
You know, I saw my folks get whacked when I was a kid, too. Self-righteous about it. You know, the only thing that's missing is if that freak from Metropolis...
Riddles are left unsolved.
What? I almost envy you when I think of what a pleasure it'll be to sample from the intellectual smorgasbord ahead.
And then I remember you are an idiot.
Something knowing he's Bruce Wayne. Yeah, you know, like when you realize Santa Claus is really that drunk uncle.
All to ourselves.
Gets unmasked, puts away Scarecrow, and he's still out there. Take a night off already, you playboy vigilante nutcase.
Nothing to lose.
It's gonna take more than muscle and guns to crack that joint.
You forget. Me and Pipes have taken down some pretty big scores.
Not this big.
Think for a minute. Imagine what Mr. Playboy's got stashed in the vault over there. We'll be loaded.
Was Joker.
Weapons caches have been found and destroyed. Excellent work, sir.
Nightwing proof. I can't disrupt the deployed sentry gun. I should use the remote hacking device to blind it.
You'd scream too if you thought you saw the bat.
Don't forget our little bet, Detective. There's still criminals due for quite the headache when my microbombs explode. Can you really be bothered to save them all?
Absolutely freaking everywhere. Crazy poison ivy pollen. Not to mention the bat driving around in his personal war machine all night. Next time there's an evacuation, I'm getting on the bus.
Need a blown up factory. Scarecrow speeches. Felt real Halloween-y. Riddler's definitely funnier, though.
To inform you that Batman is not because he is deeply stupid. Thank you.
You may now all go about your tedious lives.
Bruce Wayne. Yeah, you know, like when you realize Santa Claus is really that drunk uncle. saw a bunch of Penguin and Harvey's boys working together. I'm telling you, sign of the apocalypse.
Man, Batman gets unmasked, puts away Scarecrow, and he's still out there. Take a night off already, you playboy vigilante.
Here he is! Get after him!
Say goodnight, Batman!
We're gonna mess you up!
One of Scarecrow's patients back at the asylum. I'm glad the Bat got him.
A magician should never reveal his tricks. I can't let you tackle this brain teaser now that you know how it's done.
Now that you know how it's done.
Some royalty. He got the accent at school, if it's for real anyway.
got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats, repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can use your mentality.
This is how it happened. This is how the Joker died.
Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout. Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word. Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Harley anyway? She just vanished after Arkham City shut down.
Screw this! I'm go-
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.